Okay, this is my first live steam test of this Marklin 4159-1194. This is one of the beasts of the Marklin series. This base is 27 inch wide by 15 inches. And we've got a couple of little drips here. Looks like we've got nearly two bars ready to go. So let's give it a rip. I've already oiled it up, got it lubricated. And she comes to life. First live steam test for me of this beast. It's making a little light. Couple of volts. Nice low tick over speed. Looks like this pump is working a little, working quite well. Let's see if we can get it to pump in. Now I believe the pump is putting water into the machine. The exhaust is just blowing out right here, so it's making a bit of a mess. Now we'll crank it up a little. Volts there, 4.5 volts, 4 volts with the lamp on. And the pump is not pumping right now. Ooh, that's not working either. So we'll just shut this off. That's coming out pretty warm. I'd call that a pretty successful live steam test. I'm using a Bix burner. I'm getting some burners made up for this. Well, it's making enough of a mess here. I think I'm getting ready to shut it down. And she's winding down as she cools off a little and runs out of pressure. Still hooked up to the dynamo, running nice and smoothly. And our pressure is getting right down there now. I think we can unbelt this dynamo and let it run free for a little bit. There we go. Yeah, that'll fog up the lens quickly. And that's it. She's out of pressure. Thanks for watching.